Thank you. Very happy to be here. This is such a great honor to be here to introduce the former First Lady. So you guys, just give her a big hand for being here. If you don't know anything about her, I'm gonna give you a little information. And maybe you can go Google the rest of it. But I can't, it's so much that I can't do it all today, okay? Keep it short, there you go. Ms. Carter, former First Lady of the United States and founder of the Carter Center. Former First Lady Carter has worked for more than four decades to improve the quality of life for people around the world. Today, she is a leading advocate for mental health, caregiving, early childhood immunization, human rights, and conflict resolution through her work at the Carter Center in Atlanta, Georgia. The center was founded by her and former President Jimmy Carter in 1982. Each year, she hosts the Rosalind Carter Symposium on Mental Health Policy, bringing together leaders of the nation's mental health organizations to address critical issues. Ms. Carter emerged as a driving force for mental health when during the Carter administration. She became active honorary chair of the President's Commission on Mental Health, which resulted in the passage of the Mental Health Systems Act of 1980. Ms. Carter is president and board of directors for the Rosalind Carter Institute for Giving, which is RCI, which was established in her honor on the campus of her alma mater, Georgia Southwestern State University in Americus, Georgia. Through research, education, and training, the RCI promotes the mental health and wellness, well-being of individuals, families, and professional caregivers, delineates effective caregiving practices, builds public awareness for caregiving needs, and advances public and social policies that enhance care and community. She is a mother of four with 12 grandchildren and 7 great-grandchildren. She has maintained a lifelong dedication to issues affecting women and children. She also works with Habitat for Humanity, participating in the annual week-long Jimmy and Rosalind Carter Work Project that in 1984 began the building homes for needy and Project Interconnections, a public-private nonprofit partnership to provide housing for homeless people who are mentally ill. And I would like to say that years ago when I was on the city council, they had the Jimmy Carter Project that came here. A lot of you remember that, and we still enjoy those homes today. Since graduating from the Georgia Southwestern College in 1946, Ms. Carter has received many honors, and she said to keep it short, but I did want to mention, among them is the Presidential Medal of Honor, which is America's highest civilian honor that you can receive. In 2001, she was inducted into the National Women's Hall of Fame. And keeping it short, same time, she has written 5 books. Please look those books up because they are very helpful and they mentioned a little bit about her life and former president's life and also her work in mental health, mental illnesses. In closing, she continues to travel and speak throughout the world. She is a deacon at Maranatha Baptist Church in Plains, Georgia. And check this out. And she enjoys fly fishing, bird watching, swimming, and biking in her free time. Y'all give her a big hand, Mrs. Carter. Thank you so much.